Where are we going, Tom?
We're going to Paris.
Welcome to a different kind of vlog. We're going to try to start just kind of just vlogging.
Just vlogging the whole trip.
Yeah.
We're going to Parc Asterix and
Parc Saint Paul.
And a day in Paris.
Yeah.
So we're at Manchester Airport. We've got our second pack.
And we are going to fly to Beauvoir Airport to Parc Asterix. So we're staying the night.
So we're staying in La Cité Suspendée or something like that.
So yeah.
2 nights in Paris. And fly home.
Yeah, exciting time to head. We're testing out to see if we want to do like just like bunching a few videos together instead.
So. You just cut me out of the camera.
No, it's just notifications. So yeah, we'll be on for our
whole. My face is half in it.
How are we feeling, Tom?
Apparently, this is meant to be a fun hobby. It's taken us about an hour longer just to get to here. Ori
Le
Villet, something like that.
Yeah.
Which is still a few miles away from Parc Asterix, which is fun. It's nearly 8 o'clock at this point. We landed at 4.
Also, it's going to be lovely this week. It is pissing it down.
Yeah, the weather could be better. And we're just waiting for an Uber, who's going to be here in about 12 minutes' time.
And how hard is it to get a taxi, Tom?
Well, the problem is that apparently Parc Asterix is situated in like miles upon miles of nowhere, so getting data is difficult out here, or at least data that can actually do anything. So we have struggled trying to get an Uber, but we have an Uber on the way, we believe, and we hopefully will be at the hotel in half an hour.
Get me a pint.
So it's nearly midnight, we've had a few beers, and there's searchlights coming from, I assume, the park.
They did move. We're not just...
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
They turned off.
Oh, they're gone.
Well, never mind.
Oh, they're back! They're back!
What? This is the content you are here for. We have searchlights, we don't know what they're for, and it is midnight. Good morning.
Morning.
We're in the early entry time for hotel guests.
Nine now.
Just gone half nine. We're heading up to Osiris first.
Yeah, we talked about it from our duty to Titus on Osiris.
Do
you know what? We don't know how busy it's going to be today, so we thought, go Osiris first, then head straight over to Titus.
Yeah, because I think...
Get everything sorted first.
We should be able to get Osiris done within half an hour, and then do Titus, get in the queue at least, before 10 o'clock, so we beat the main crowd coming in. And we can get Titus ticked off early as well.
Yeah.
So that's the plan, so we'll let you know our thoughts on the rise when we get off.
No, we won't.
Alright, fine. We'll cut to the end of the day at Parc Asterix.
So, Titus is fucking insane.
True style, we didn't do a dive, so it wasn't open in time. So we're like, let's go do Titus.
We've got two rides on.
Two
one,
rides.
One that's in fifth row and one in second row.
That is insane.
That is absolutely... The airtime on the launch and everywhere else that's stopped.
It's just...
sideways airtime.
It's silly.
It's ridiculous.
We're both saying it might be our new number one, like...
No. It's not my number one.
Well, I think it might be my number one. It might be the right happiness, in my opinion. Well, but that is seriously
that's
incredible.
Insane. That's absolutely insane.
We're doing the bobsled coaster as well.
Let's
go over. Whatever it's called, we've done it. It was fine. It was very long. Now we're actually doing Osiris. It's apparently only on a 10-minute queue. It's open
it's
now.
Brilliant. It's actually open this time.
Yeah.
People are actually going around.
So let's see how we get on.
We've just been on this, just because it looked interesting at the entrance. It's like a little rapids, but it's really well themed. It's absolutely fantastic. Why has no one talked about this before? going on, Tom?
I don't actually know.
It wasn't too bad, like a bit wet, and then all of a sudden we left this cave.
So humid.
And this is like fence, and I assume it's like water going from the other side, something. And Austin gets hit by one
right in the back of the head. No, it just like sprayed. No, it is aimed right at the back of my head.
And then I get one on top of my head, soaking my hair. Yeah. That's a fun rapids that turned to an attack on our lives.
Yeah, no, I feel like... can't say that.
Yeah.
No, I can't say that.
Maybe for the best. So yeah, we've been traumatised, I'd say.
So we've made our way over to Pegasus Express. Tom, how express is your Pegasus?
Well, I don't know yet. Yeah,
grease away, come on, Londinium.
Tom,
how express was your Pegasus?
Fairly, actually.
Good. It's finally time to see the man's underwear.
You're definitely taking a photo of me like this in the background, by the way.
Okay, so we have done Tener de Zeus.
Fantastic.
Really good.
Absolutely fantastic.
The tunnel was wild.
Oh yeah, I did not know about the tunnel. Absolutely wonderful.
And the massive like 90 degree like turn thing. That was really fun. We did Discobolix.
Which I was so excited for. I love that. I love Asterix. I grew up on these comics. I adore Obelix. That
was not
disco
good, right?
Was the worst disco I've ever done.
Yeah. We barely did
two hills twice, and then it was just over.
And then we did Guderix,
which everyone says it was absolutely horrible.
That wasn't so bad.
I see what people mean.
I mean, it can be bad, but
it was a little rough, but we were fine.
We stuck our heads to the back. Vest, because it said like keep your heads back, so yeah. we kept our heads back, and it was okay.
Yeah,
so right.
It's not something I'd do again
today, but we'll do it again.
Yeah,
not bad. We've now got the coasters done. We're gonna do the little boat ride to the dark ride section, I believe. And I've just gotta get some, you know.
It's a bit upset that we're not doing any dark rides this trip.
Yeah, so. I think we might do the flume, and then it's V-rides. For a few hours.
Basically, Tutalis and Tutalis.
The queues have died down a lot, so.
Yeah, no, I mean, Tutalis has been on a 5-minute queue all day.
So, really?
It's frustrating.
it's brilliant, really, so like, we can get loads of rebounds today.
Yeah.
We've got a lot of them already today, to be fair. And we'll get more of them, so yeah, brilliant day.
So, we've just done this behind us.
Oh, very
you
good.
You can't really see why. It's a bar.
Yeah, it's a bar.
Put photos on. Everlast.
Aerolaf. It's very good.
Aerolaf.
We're just, it's like an observation tower, but you just have a pint while you're there.
It's like an Aerolaf.
Yeah, that was fantastic. One of the best
it's really. It costs like it's about €7 rather.
€8 We've got discount back by staying in the hotel.
Yeah.
Very good.
And yeah, one of the best pints I've ever had.
It's just the two of us on there, so it's really cool. Like, just the two.
And now we've decided that we're gonna go and do. To Zeus.
You're lightning rod, power lamp.
Right.
No GoPro, we'll stay at Paley's.
Is this one? Is it?
Yeah.
We're doing a carousel, and my guy Obelix has his hands making himself wide open.
Can we just say, Austin's run up at the carousel all day. We go up to the carousel and he goes, oh, actually, I'm not bothered. I'm like, no, we're doing it. You talk about it all day, so it's done.
Obelix. That is absolutely outrageous.
Where are you, Tom?
I'm inside Obelix. I don't think you can really
tell. You can't really tell from here, but
there's
his hand. How are you feeling?
It's hard to put words to this moment.
It's a once in a lifetime opportunity.
Definitely.
Oh my god. He's him. It's him. I'm so
happened since we've last vlogged.
I don't know, when did we last vlog?
I don't know.
Pissed it down raining.
Yeah.
You had a cup of tea, I had an orange gina. Two tatters.
We did Osiris the second time.
Oh yeah, we did Osiris the second time in a storm.
It was better.
It's a good ride. I don't like, we've got very different opinions of this.
Yeah.
For me, it's second best in that I've done. B&M invert, that is, after Montu. Shades that I'm using, that the top two are both Egyptian themed. But you can't stand it.
I can't stand it. I just think, for me, it's the worst invert that I've done.
I don't understand how you think that Inferno is better than that.
Inferno's intense.
It's not.
We're going to chat a few more times. We're going to get a rerun on Tenere, and then back to Two Chatters.
Probably back to Two Chatters for the last, because it's like the last hour of park day now. Have a bit of break from it, get Tenere done, and yeah, job's a good one.
Over 20 rides by the end of the day, realistically. So
we're about 20 rides in at the moment?
I think about 18.
18? So ridiculous.
Only like, well, it's a lot of rides in a day.
Yeah, 100%.
We've done very well. So yeah,
I don't know where we are. I think we've gone like the most inefficient way to get here.
Oh well.
But the bat.
Okay, so we're currently on the shops of Ezo. We were at Parc Asterix yesterday. We were so tired we didn't really.
Oh yeah, no, we got bad.
We just crashed. So just some general thoughts on the park. It's a very good park.
Oh, the park's incredible.
Very very like nicely kept, very well themed.
Yes.
Very fun. It's very fun.
There's always something to look at as well as you're walking around.
Yeah.
There's always some little details going on, some little gag with the characters.
Yeah. We had a really good day, but the storm didn't even show on the ride, so weirdly. Like, two taxis in the side, which just stayed open.
We stayed in for about 20 minutes, and then we said, yeah, okay, let's go.
It didn't really affect that anyway, which is brilliant. So we had a lot of fun.
Yep.
Chutachis is probably my number one coaster.
For me, it's sitting in my top five at the moment. I don't know where. It's not top three. It's four or five.
Yeah, brilliant part. Definitely recommend it. Tenere's a lot of fun. Really like Tenere. Is Iris?
Yeah.
It's okay for me. You like it.
I really like Iris. Not as good as Montu. I'd say Tenere is probably my favourite movie coaster so far, though.
I mean, that's up for Troy. But yeah, we're on the Champs-Élysées. We've had some breakfast in the cafe. We've gone and seen the Arc de Triomphe, got some photos, and we're now walking down to the Eiffel Tower. It's about a half an hour walk. So, yeah, we'll probably show you the Eiffel Tower next, I guess.
Let's go in.
Scanning
the QR code highlighted everywhere in the boat. If you're using it, we advise you to share your location data through team notifications every time we pass a monument.
We're on a boat. We didn't vlog the Eiffel Tower. We're not really even doing any filming today, really.
We're on a boat.
On a Seine.
On a boat.
Cool.
Boat.
Yeah.
We've just made it to Parc Saint Paul, and they have this absolutely incredible, incredibly themed pirate ship. And then just Jesus is off the top. Why?
Je connais bien dans la cabane au fond du jardin. C'est le meilleur moment de la journée quand on est sur le pont. Je peux pas être plus heureux qu'avec mes amis les mouches.
Okay, so as you probably aware by now, we're at Parc Saint Paul.
So weird.
Yeah, we got here a little later than we wanted to. We're at 12:30, but we've already got like half the credits already, so we're flying through it.
Yeah.
It's not busy for a Saturday at all, so it should be alright. We had a great day in Paris yesterday. We didn't really film much in the end, but we had a lot of fun. Really good.
We had a bit of a panic getting to the Louvre.
Yeah, but it was all fine in the end.
Yeah.
We've just done Wood Express, which is probably the main coaster at the park. And that was actually really fun.
That's good. I said to Thomas, we're pulling to the bit break one. Whole incident getting RMC, they should get that.
That's fantastic. It's not big, but like every little thing's got a bit of air time. Yeah, a lot of fun.
Something like that at both Holtings, Flamingo Land, even Drayton. That would do great at Drayton.
We need more wooden coasters in the UK. That seems like it'd be a great addition to a lot of parks.
They don't need to be big. That proves that you can get good small coaster, good small wooden coaster, small footprint, and it's a great ride.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll
absolutely great.
We'll film the weird bits of this park and head to the airport in a few hours.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
We've just done a Wild Train. I absolutely adore this thing. It looks so whiz. Like, it's got like the spine track and then it transitions into like the fin track. I think it's wonderful. Tom, on the other hand.
That was going to be shut today. I can understand why, because one of the worst coasters of this trip. We've done like nearly 20 coasters, and that is the worst one. That is awful. It was rough, uncomfortable, and unenjoyable.
He's lying. This is absolutely fantastic.
That's worse than Condor or Wallaby.